For any recovery methods to work, your phone needs to have been backed up on iCloud or your desktop. We'll be taking you through the simplest recovery method through iCloud. Open Settings on your phone. Tap your name at the top. Select iCloud. Scroll down and select iCloud Backup. There, you'll see when your last backup was. Next, go back to the main settings menu. Select General. Scroll down and select Reset. Choose Erase All Content and Settings. From the screen that pops up, choose Erase Now. You may lose some newer data on your phone, depending on how recent your backup was. Your iPhone will now reset to factory conditions. After, you'll see the iPhone's initial welcome screen. Follow the prompts until you get to the Apps and Data screen. Choose Restore from iCloud Backup. Choose which backup you want to restore from the list. Pick the version that had the text you want to restore. Your phone will now repopulate all backed up data. You should now be able to find your deleted text.